Communities where research takes place should be involved in the research process, not only as subjects, but more importantly, as stakeholders. This is clear from accepted ethical principles and agreed good participatory practice guidelines for clinical research. How to ensure meaningful community engagement is less clear. If we accept that a principal goal of community engagement is to ensure research in a particular community is relevant and acceptable to that community, we must have mechanisms in place to engage the community at the earliest stages of the research cycle, including agenda setting and study design. Equally, communities play a key role at the end of the research cycle as advocates for implementation of better programs and policies informed by research findings. In STREAM, we designed our support for community engagement, or CE, with these goals in mind. We supported the formation and strengthening of community engagement coordinating mechanisms known as community advisory boards at each trial site. To ensure these community advisory boards, or CABs, were viewed as legitimate voices for the community, comprehensive stakeholder mapping was conducted at or prior to formation. Throughout the trial, CABs developed activity plans focused on key areas, including community outreach, in order to bridge communication between sites and communities about STREAM and research more generally. And an extensive capacity building program for CABs, as well as structured experience sharing, were implemented to improve sustainability of CABs after trial funding ended. To facilitate evaluation of impact, we developed a CE logic model during a two-day participatory process to identify expected outcomes for CE. Sustainability of CABs was identified in the logic model as an important intermediate outcome required to achieve impact. We used routinely collected CE program data and qualitative data from an online survey of CAB members to evaluate whether that outcome had been achieved. We defined sustainability of CABs as CAB membership on research and advocacy institutions, establishing structures necessary for ongoing CAB operation after STREAM, and obtaining funding for non-STREAM activities. Of the 13 STREAM CABs, 7, or 54%, achieved at least one indicium of sustainability. Notable examples include invitations from national TB research institutes for STREAM CABs to participate in future research and selection of a STREAM CAB member as a member of the global TB CAB. STREAM's focus on capacity building and quarterly practical exercises aimed at fostering CAB sustainability may help to explain these results. From this evaluation, we conclude that even as community engagement in TB clinical trials becomes increasingly common, it remains challenging to ensure community involvement in research at the beginning and end of the research cycle. Therefore, it is important to invest in building sustainable CE mechanisms, in particular, integrating research-specific CABs into existing research infrastructures. This should benefit future TB research by ensuring mechanisms exist for community engagement at all stages of the research cycle. Thank you.